Hello and welcome to the videos about the new QUINT Power of the 4th generation. Have you ever had the request about a customized power supply, or you wanted yourself a customized power supply? In this video I want to present you the adjustable QUINT Power and show you how you can configure your own power supply and match it with your special demands and your requirements. Now let me show you one example. I think you can imagine the case that you have to increase your output voltage due to the voltage drop at your wiring. Let's say you need 26.5 volt instead of 24 volt. Of course, you can change the output voltage via the front button, but what if you have more than one power supply? Let's say 50, 100 or more than 100 devices. You would have to do it manually for each device, but this is now much easier, quicker and more precise with the adjustable QUINT power, and you will also have a lower failure risk. At the beginning, you have to turn off the power supply or just activate the new sleep mode. And now we are able to read out the settings of the device via the NFC adapter and the QUINT Power software. Let's read out the parameters of the device. And after reading out the parameters, you can configure your own power supply. I want to change my output voltage to 26.5. Let's enter the value and press OK. Now we are able to write the parameters on the device. I will press the write button and let's wait for the confirmation. Now the parameters were successfully written on the power supply. With the next restart, the parameters will be activated on your power supply. And now we can turn on our customized power supply. And as you can see, we get the new customized output voltage of 26.5 volt. And on the same way, you could transfer these settings to your other devices. Just hold the NFC adapter in front of your device and write the settings on it. This was now just one example how to configure your output voltage. In the same way, you can configure your own QUINT power on behalf of a special application, like the output power, your output characteristic, your own monitoring, and so on. And this is also possible with a smartphone and the QUINT Power app. Furthermore, you can order your customized power supply directly from the stock. So just select online your settings and receive your customized power supply. If you want to know more about the QUINT Power of the 4th generation, then watch my other videos regarding powerful, preventive and robust.